Hello, my name is Richard Chung. I'm a product manager at Eaton, and here to talk to you about our Xion XNE series of remote I/O products. The XNE is a high-density remote I/O system and comes with several gateways to connect to different networks. We have four different gateways so that you can connect on a Modbus TCP network, an Ethernet IP network per ODVA, CAN open, and Profibus DP. All the I/O modules themselves are available as these small compact slices. They feature quick connect terminations. So they are spring cage quick connects. Simply to connect, strip your wire, simply depress this connection and insert the wire and then let go. And then you'll have a nice tight spring cage termination. The modules that are available are 8 input and 16 input slices for digital inputs. Eight or 16 channel outputs cards, and you'll notice that the labels are color-coded. So here I have an input card, and the red one would be an output card. I also have a 8-channel analog input card for voltage or current. And it's also able to do 4 channels of RTD inputs. So quite a versatile little module here, and that's color-coded this blue color. The green module is my 4-channel analog output card for voltage and current. And then finally, I have a yellow color-coded card here, which is for a 32-bit 2-channel counter module. As you were seeing, the modules simply snap together, making the bus connections as you do so. And then just attach it to one of the whatever gateway that you're going to be using. That's it. You can see it's a very high density remote I/O option that's DIN rail mountable. Also available to help you with the configuration and layout of your I/O is a software configuration program called I/O Assistant, which is available as a free download from our website. So for more information, please visit our website at the address location at the bottom of your screen. Thank you.